In Carmel Valley, forward progress on a 2-acre vegetation fire now stopped. A portion of Highway 68 is back open. The fire broke out in the Loralis grade area. The CHP tells KION it started after a black sedan caught fire on the side of the road. And we are continuing to follow this, so make sure you follow us both on air and online for the latest.